the story of Sefako Makgatho represent the force that was unleashed through the consciousness of South Africa, and that force broke into pieces, affecting and changing and transforming South Africa to the point that we find South Africa where it is now. A South Africa free of oppression, a South Africa that is united in diversity, a South Africa that South Africans that have joined hands to work and model South Africa as the exemplary country in the world in terms of all races living together, with the recognition that we may be different, we may have different colors of skin, we may come from different backgrounds, but ultimately we belong to one species. We are a one human race after all.